Obviously, you can tell that's my room and my gear and so on and so forth. They edited my face because I'm on some bitch-ass shit. So I put benefiting from the sabotage of the poor is disgraceful for that and so many other reasons. Look at the spectrum, right? These guys look like complete idiots. This guy looks like an evil rich guy who gets attracted to women because they're dumb. Lucifer right there is more compared to him than any of these other guys. Is the problem cultural? Perhaps does it have something to do with Western culture? I'll let you decide that. Scientific racist sabotage on the spectrum to fake superiority, right? Benefiting from the sabotage of the poor is disgraceful, and scientific racist sabotage on the spectrum to fake superiority. Okay, how many of you think that this guy is superior to this guy? I mean, give me a fucking break. They even edit my pictures and my videos, so I have to cover up my face, and you can still tell, okay? Is this idea that's associated with this guy, except for this idea, is superior, okay? Because it's the top martial arts ever in Jesus, the idea the Bible covers up for white supremacy, for so these guys can get all the hot chicks and control the money and abuse little kids and stuff. Not necessarily those guys in the picture, mind you. Okay, or this idea, jackass, in their own culture, is called jackass. He's a frat president, right? He gets a lot of chicks, okay? Racists edit my pictures because they think you are dumb enough to believe that the top martial artist ever isn't of black African descent and that he couldn't possibly have trained himself. I am pure masculine and I was the most toned ever with unbeatable world record speed. Embracing privilege and benefiting from the sabotage of people to feign superiority is a disgrace. Here's another example, not just in Ronald McDonald's and Jack in the Box and so on and so forth. It's also Quaker Oats, right? It's pervasive in their culture to have these weird, goofy pictures because they're not serious, virtuous men. They want people to be like this guy and arrogant like this guy in the Luciferian spirit and even their so-called royalty, right? How would you define him? Is he like this guy? Is he like Lucifer? I'll let you decide that.